Hi there. Good morning. I'm Kristin Omdahl, getting ready to start my live stream podcast in a few minutes. Today, we're going to be talking about different ways to incorporate stripes in a top-down increasing triangular shawl. You don't want to miss it. And there's a link to an article on my blog where I take a deep dive into the different types of ways you can add stripes. You don't want to miss it.